it do, YouTube? It's your boy Kid Stacz coming at y'all with another video. And today we are reacting to JK the Animator Season 2 compilation. It's 100,000. 100,000, bro. Like, bro, I can't even think of 1,000 subscribers or 100K subscribers on YouTube. That is huge, bro. Big shout out to JK the Animator, man. Congrats to you. I see your growth, bro. Your work is amazing, dog. I really love your work, bro. Like, I'm mad it took me this long to find you, but I'm glad I did, because you got me something to react to from this point on. I really appreciate your work, man. Congrats again on 100K, man. We about to react to my man JK the Animator. If y'all are not subscribed, man, make sure y'all click in the link in the description to get the original video, and also make sure y'all hit that sub button and like this video, man, because this dude's work is amazing. So I'm super far behind, so I got a lot of catching up to do on a lot of his work that he has already animated. But y'all already know we reacted to the 95 South video that he put up a couple of weeks ago. Highly recommend go checking that video out. In my opinion, that should be like the original music video for that. Y'all know J. Cole, like he about that life when it comes to music videos and like random ass music videos. If you don't believe me, just go check out Wet Dreams. Y'all, we about to react to JK the Animator Season 2 compilation, man. This shit probably about to be hella live. 15 minutes worth, so it's probably like a bunch of different little skits. I'm really looking forward to this one, man. Y'all already know the vibes. Make sure, guys, if you like the content, make sure you don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all hit that bell notification so you always know when your boy go live with another video. With all that being said, let's get into it, baby. Let's get it. After another long night of animating, just finish off breaking a little bit skit. Yo, that's crazy. Am I high right now? That gotta be some wild shit right there to experience, bro. Okay, you get it? Yo, you got the whole crew up there. My man is crazy with the animations, bro. I wish I could draw like that.
I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Stop the cap.
Oh, hold on. Dang, why y'all do my man Drake like that, bro? I can dance like Michael Jackson. I mean, y'all know the song, man. Bro, they hit him with the stop the cap. Dang, bro. Why you do my man Drake? Already starting off. I see you, JK, bro. Let me turn this down. My bad, y'all. The Black Justice League.
What happened to this nigga out there? Got knocked out like a little bitch, nigga. I told you, I'm a superhero,
man,
nigga.
Fuck y'all, this is my dream, nigga.
Yo, hold on, bro. First of all, hold on. Why Superman got the flat top, bro? Hold up, dog. Why Superman got the flat top, bro? Yo, hold on, bro.
Bro, fill me in. What happened to this nigga out there? Got knocked out like a little bitch, nigga. I told you ain't a real superhero, nigga. Fuck y'all. This is my dream, nigga. Put some respect on my name. Batman.
Yo, he said, fuck y'all, nigga. This is my dream. Yo, it's funny, bro, because everybody be trying Batman, bro. They be like, yo, nigga, you ain't got no superpowers, bro. You just rich. You just got money, bro. Hey, that's a lot of people's superpower, man. You can do a lot with money sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Depends on what you got, what you working with.
Chill out, man. We just trying to help you, bro.
Nah, man. Fuck this nigga. Keep your rich ass in the house.
Tired of your bullshit, Superman. What's up, nigga? Square.
This nigga, stay down before I knock you the fuck down, nigga. This ain't what you want. On Gotham, I'll kill you.
Nigga, fuck Gotham. Nigga, do something.
Fuck, I thought. Yo, they had to do a Pastor Brown. Want some food?
Oh, snap. Daddy, what you cooking? Cooking me some chicken. Oh, it looks good.
It smells so good.
Can I have a piece?
Hell no.
Okay, bye.
Avenging Mario's Tornado episode snippet.
So I get downstairs. I walk in the living room. I look over to the left and I see it's Tornado, but I don't really see the Tornado. I just see darkness. It's in the middle of the day. It just went dark. Next thing you know, I fly into the glass table.
If you my man said he see darkness. Oh, snap. Hold up.
Some neighbors up camera went out. Debris. And I'm sitting there. I'm like, oh, I see this blood. I'm looking at my mom. I'm like, oh my God, are you okay? Are you okay? And she started crying. And I'm like, what's wrong? And then she takes my hand and touches my head.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I have glass in my head. And when she does this, I feel the pain. I fall over like, oh, oh God, I'm hurt. So she helps me over why she pick, to
why she picked
house.
Him up like
he's trying to give me some of the candy bar. I'm like, I'm about to fucking die. I don't give a fuck about a Reese's right now.
He can't find his shit, you just have to wink it. Ghost Town. They're looking for a verse he wrote. Hold on, man. Y'all already know how this go, man. You gotta pause in between the music and singing, man, cause you two, you know, they be trying to they try to hit you up. Joe Dirk, you ready? One set, man. Fuck it. Hey. Cause we did not listen to the rat. Okay. Yo, bruh. It's funny how like the way he kind of did come in, like Drake was like in the middle of singing. He's just kind of like, it does seem like he just came in like, fuck it, I might just go with it. Bro, what? Look at Drake, bro. He's like, Nah, bro, no, yeah. This is my show, bro. Y'all know how Drake get. Drake be on that light skin shit. System error. Okay, now he's spitting. Now you spitting Drake. Said Drake, like, okay, I like that. I like that. You used the me bar. I like that. I like that. I felt that. You are whatever. Oh well, damn. He said, I don't know. I think they at the grill.
Yo, if I break a long stick in two, does that leave me with one broken stick or two new sticks?
Bro, what are you talking about? Obviously, you got one stick in it. You just broke the one stick.
Nah, G, it's two sticks now. You broke it in two, innit? You just created two new sticks.
From one stick, which means it's still one stick, my bro. It's one broken stick.
Bro, you're looking at two sticks now. What are you talking about?
My G, man had one stick.
Bro, ain't it funny how people can turn an argument into something like that? Bro, you take a stick and you break it. Is it one stick or two sticks? You gonna have that person on the right say, bruh, it's a broken stick, bruh. And you have the person on the left, like, nah, bruh, that's two sticks. Now, in reality, depending on who you get to come into the conversation, if they just walking in, they see two sticks. All right, bruh, what does it look like to you? 9 times out of 10, they probably gonna say two sticks. Or you might get that super official intellectual thinker, like, well, to be honest, it looked like it was once a branch that was on a tree that fell and snapped in half. So maybe it was a branch. Maybe it was a full branch that just broke. And then you got the man. I told you, fam, it's one stick that's broken. And then now niggas fighting over a stick, bro. Like, straight up.
I
don't know why you're coming at me with this energy either, bro.
I told you, bro. Why are you coming at me with this energy? That man Donald turning up Adventures of Marcus Tornado episode 2.
Get to the hospital, and I'm sitting there waiting to get in, and you know how hospitals are.
He's just sticking there with the glass in his head.
My mom is trying to get me in. She's like, this is a kid. This is a kid. And this guy walks up like, hey, I don't give a f-. I know that's a kid, but I got glass in my ass.
What the fuck? No way, bro.
I don't know if it's just me yet, but I cannot swim, like, at all. This is what I hate about water, yeah, or as I like to call it, a portal to heaven. It's the fact, yeah, it's so unpredictable.
Bruh.
Because the reason, if I go to water,
I can't even fuck that word up, damn.
You see how there's Finding Nemo, yeah? My family will be contacted by Pixar to do Finding Tyreek, and you'll be watching it because I will go missing. The only place you'll find me, yeah, is in the Bikini Bottom with Patrick and SpongeBob. You know, I might as well order myself a little crappy patty. But this is the worst thing. You know them people that go, face your fears in life, you only live once, you know? Shut up, because
yo,
honestly, when I went to the Caribbean, I went to Barbados. I went into the Caribbean Sea, with a life jacket, of course. But obviously, I went into the Caribbean Sea. Bro, I started drifting away so much. Obviously, I did what any person would do in my situation. I passed out. And I woke up in Jamaica, and this is why I'm never going back into water.
Yo, not the windows closing screen.
Actually,
sound,
you know
bro.
What? Never mind. Don't click the link in my bio. Don't follow me. Instead, follow your dreams. Just follow your dreams.
Follow your dreams.
It's like,
remember the baby.
You already know. We gotta pause the video. Cause YouTube be tripping. Get it, Mike. Woo! Yeah, boy. Okay, man. I think that's enough. What's that? Hey, my boy Mike vibing. Hey, yo, Mike, relax. Hey, look.
What about us? Oh.
Y'all know the vibes, man.
Do ya?
He said we only had room till 4. My man taking it all that time, bro. He don't care about none of that. He said, bro, I'm gonna miss my bus. He said, bro, chill, please stop. Ventures of Marcus.
Security guards kind of walking in. They spot us, so they hand towards us. They grab my one boy that's selling. They like, hey, you go here? He like, yeah, I go here. Let's see some ID. So he reach in his pocket to grab his ID. He looking around, then he snatch his shoulder away. Security guard grab him, toss him to the ground. Then my other boy kind of just rushes over there. They throw him down. And then me, I start walking towards the fray. Then this girl grabbed me like,
run.
So I take off running. They like, get him. So I'm running. I run outside. I don't know why cops is there. And they like, yeah, get him.
Jets?
Turn my jets on.
My man said jets? No.
I'm starting to get tired. So I'll make a couple turns. Jump into this dumpster.
My man said jets? Hey, yo, this song kind of vibe. Okay, then. Hey. Hey, get it. Neji the goat. Hey, they vibing though. And the baby feel guilty about missing church.
I know God looking out for me, so I'ma do this one for the big man upstairs.
Alright, I'm with that. Cool. Let's hear this track.
Praise God. I beat your little partners in front of the church because you ain't pay up my tithes. You go to the mall. What happened?
Hey, don't you wanna wait for the intro to play for at least a couple bars?
Hell nah, facts. I gotta lead my people to salvation. We ain't got no time to waste. Go ahead, load that up.
Yeah, he gotta lead his people to salvation.
Praise
bro.
God. I beat your little partners in front of the church because you ain't pay up my
okay.
tithes. You go to the mall, go to the club, but you ain't for church cause you tired. First nigga that play, I'ma baptize you. They say that Jesus walked on that water, well I got a capsize. No cap. You know.
He ain't trying to sweep the last piece of dirt. Bruh, facts, dog. Bruh, look, I get up whatever's there, bruh. Whatever I can get up at that time. Bruh, I'm supposed to be R. Kelly in the bed, bruh.
When you shit as you first sit down, you're not fully in the experience yet. You are not yet a shitting person. It takes a minute to get the first shit out of the way and get in the zone and get comfortable. Once you reach that moment, that's when it gets really nice. It's a powerful experience, shitting. There's something magical about it. Hell? Profound, even. I think God made humans bro? Shit in the way we do because it brings us back down to earth and gives us humility. I don't care who you are. We all shit the same.
Bruh.
Beyonce shits. The Pope shits. The Queen of England shits. When we shit,
kind of shit
we
that,
forget
bro?
Our airs and our graces. We forget how famous or how rich we are. All of that goes away. You are never more yourself than when you are taking a shit. You have that moment where you realize, this is me. This is who I am.
I don't think about that when I'm taking a shit, bro. I'm just letting you know. Let's get ready to Mickey Goofy B. Hey. 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 Uh-huh. Ooh, bars. Caught a body calling. Okay. Uzi, I see you, Goof. Hey, yo, Goofy coming with the heat. Hold up. Gonna hit her with the Uzi. Yo. Yo, he clowning my boy Mick. He said, Minnie was juicy. And then he fucked the Boosie, bro. Dang, Mickey, what you got on that, bro? My man Goofy clowning your ass, bro. Where's your Marcus hotline episode?
So we get back to the room and she puts it on me. I'm like, oh man, But I ain't going out like that. You know I come in with them wrestling moves. I hit her with the Boston Crab, the Stone Cold Stunner. And you know my all-time favorite, the Figure 4 Leg Lock. Don't play with me.
You think you got more money than
did
me?
Did you get a line?
Do you think you got more
did
money
you
than
say
me?
Anything you when I was on drunk?
The show? Wow, they having a who got more money battle.
It's really nice to meet you, Mr. Mathers. Fuck out of here with that. You're dating my daughter. If you hurt her, I'll be the angriest father. And unlike me, you won't be able to be saved by a doctor.
Okay. Totally. So what are your intentions?
I can imagine that's how Eminem is,
bro. I say something dumb and you're gonna get up and run because I clutch a gun and it's got a drummer voice and a wonder boy. It goes brum-pum-pum.
Brum-pum-pum.
You're very intimidating, sir.
I know. I'm sorry. It's just the last boyfriend made me mad, so I took his balls and cut them off and got them pickled and bronzed in a glass jar inside of my hall. They're actually in my hallway right there. Oh. So you like sports?
Hey, though, are you gonna start rapping about sports?
So she leaves. So I'm sitting on the bed with the cover up to my chest just waiting. So she comes back. I got something for you now. So she snatches the cover off and she takes her teapot, drops them in a little cup full of water. And I'm like, ugh. And she like, oh, wait, don't knock it till you try it, sweetie. And she proceeds to give me a gumming. And like, this is one of the best feelings I've ever had in my life.
Nah, man, I'm sorry, bro. Day.
You remember the first time
I might be tripping, bro, but I think I'm gonna pass on that.
First got that first A for a spelling test. These are the sensations I had.
First in the never again. Yo, this beat though, give me that. Santa, who's probably gonna sin again. Lord, forgive me. Should I drop the beat now? Hey, look, Kendrick vibing, bro. He said, "Dog, chill, dog. Bro, let me finish." I'm vibing right now, dog. Like, chill. You messing up my energy, messing up my high, dog. Let me keep going. Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone. How about now? Bitch don't kill my vibe. Yeah, look at the way he look. Bitch don't kill my vibe. My vibe. Look at it. Okay, my bad. And look at her. He giving them that stare, bro. How they generate mention classic. Is that my tune? Hey, son. Hey, 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 hey.
Oh, yeah, Mob D. You want to fuck with us? You little young.
Tell him, Pop.
Don't one of you niggas got sickle cell or something.
Wait, what?
You fuck around, have a seizure or heart attack.
Yo, chill. Bro, that's funny because, like, back in the days, like, even now, like, the. Yeah, y'all know diss tracks, there's no rules and shit. Like, you say whatever the fuck. Bro, like, Pac was going in, bro. He was going in on this, bro. He was going in, bro. He was like, fuck you. Like, he was on that shit. He didn't care.
It's how we do it on our side. Any of you niggas from New York that want to bring it, bring it. But we ain't singing, we bring it.
My mama lives in New York.
And your motherfucking mama. We gonna kill
you. He's like, yo, my mama stay in New York, though. You're like, nigga, fuck you and your mama. Well, damn. Black just, oh, here we go. Blacklist.
Bro, what the fuck?
Wipe that ass up. Wipe that ass up. Wipe that ass up.
What the fuck is Batman
wipe
doing?
Wipe that ass up.
What time is it?
5:30.
Nigga, I said wipe me up at 6.
But you have to be there by 6:30.
Nigga, I could get there in 30
There's
minutes.
There's gonna be a shitload of traffic.
As long as I leave the house by 6:05, I'm good.
But you still have to get ready.
All I gotta do is throw my clothes on and dip.
So you're not even gonna brush your teeth or nothing?
I got gum.
That is not the same.
No.
That's not the same. Nigga, I'm missing out on the half hour sleep. Fuck with you. Fuck out of
fine.
Grab Yo. Some of that gum on the way out.
He said, I got gum, bro. When Drake let baby in some hey, hey, Drake, hold on, bro. He mad cause he baby came in on him. Hold on. Rude. He mad. Hey, hey, okay. You gonna turn up. I mean, he alright. Wait, is he talking about me? Hey, hold on, bro. He hit him with the, you swim with the little fish. Yeah, you swim with the little fish. Drake, yeah, bro. He can kind of like, yeah. That probably was about you. From, It probably was about you, fam. I don't know, man. Jason, hey, shut them down. Nani? He hit him with the yo. Hey, y'all know what that remind me of? Remember the Kevin Hart skit? We was like, yo. Like his friends. Bro, that's what that remind me of. His flow is over, bruh. He loved the over 9,000 shit. That friend you were talking about lunch. You got my $5. I can pay you back. But my friends, just show you that I understand. You are appreciated. Hey. He said, yo, hey, look, I ain't gonna pay you back. Y'all already know the vibes, man. JK the Animator, man. We out this thing. Peace.